Right now, however, we're going to look back at a very successful football season for the McNeese State Cowboys.
Cowboy. Cowboy.
See who's standing.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. If tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like, oh my God, jump out that sofa. Let's kick it off. Shut it down. Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's live it up. And do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Cause I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
From 52 yards out, the Lions will come hard. It's put down. It's kicked up. It's long enough. It is good! And on the final play of the game, a 52-yard field goal by Josh Lewis gives the McNeese State Cowboys a 13-10 win over the Southeastern Lions.
Best of the best from our highlights of 2010 and Inside Cowboy Football. When we come back, Coach Viatore and I will wrap up another season of Inside Cowboy Football.